This is Buchanan Castle. Buchanan Castle is a derelict manor house that was built from 1852 to 1858. During World War II, it was used as a field hospital and had the notorious Rudolf Hess as a patient. Rudolf Hess was deputy Führer to none other than Adolf Hitler. Hess made a solo trip to Scotland to try and negotiate peace with the United Kingdom. He was ultimately taken prisoner and convicted of war crimes.